Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to Cookware on Fire. Today I'll show you the recipe of carrot laddus, which is one of my winning recipes in Cooking Without Fire competitions. Do give this a try, and if you like our videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. So let's get started with the preparations. Step 1. Into a bowl, we'll add in 1 cup grated carrot, 1/2 cup desiccated coconut, 1 tablespoon chopped cashews, 1 tablespoon chopped raisins, 2 tablespoons milk powder, and we'll mix all of these together. Now we'll add in 2 tablespoons of condensed milk and we'll combine all of these well. You can check the recipe of condensed milk by clicking on the I button above, and I'll also leave a link in the description box below. Step 2. We'll take some coconut mixture in our hand and form a laddu out of it. Step 3. We'll coat the laddu with desiccated coconut and we'll keep aside. Now we'll make the rest of the laddus in the same way. Step 4. Finally, we'll garnish it with some chopped pistas and our easy gooey carrot coconut laddus are ready in just 10 minutes. You can prepare these laddus on any festival or whenever there are guests at home and you have very less time to prepare desserts. Stay tuned for our next video and don't forget to like, subscribe and share it with your family and friends. Thank you.